Schools for the Future. Have your say on changes to schools in the Woburn Sands area. Central Bedfordshire is set to grow by up to 43,000 new homes by 2035, and that means a lot more school places will be needed. Schools have been working together with the council on a long-term plan to make sure this area has the right schools in the right places, delivering the best education. At the moment, across central Bedfordshire, there is a mixture of schools. Almost half are academies. That means they are run by a trust and are responsible for their own school performance and improvement. And almost half of schools have changed their age range. A lot of schools are still in the three-tier structure, where children move from lower to middle to upper schools. But lots of schools have changed to the two-tier system, where children move once from primary to secondary school. And there are schools which accept pupils from different age ranges. Therefore, schools in your area have been working together to coordinate changes to make sure the demand for new school places can be met. The majority of the schools in the Woburn Sands area want to take this opportunity to move to the primary-secondary school model. Whilst this is a significant change, it's a positive move that would increase the capacity of each school, allowing them to grow and accommodate additional school places and provide great education for all pupils in the future. Schools for the Future will cover the whole of central Bedfordshire, but be delivered in phases in line with the needs of each of our communities, which is why this consultation is only about schools in the Woburn Sands area. There are currently 6 schools in the Woburn Sands area, 5 lower schools, with pupils moving on into 1 middle school, Fulbrook. This is known as the Fulbrook Pyramid. When pupils leave Fulbrook Middle School, they go on to upper schools, and in the main they attend those in the Leighton-Linslade area. Although some new housing is planned near Woburn Sands, Milton Keynes Council are planning to meet this demand for new school places. In Leighton-Linslade, over 3,300 new homes are planned. Increasing capacity in the schools in the Woburn Sands area will help the schools in Leighton-Linslade accommodate some of the demand for new school places. The proposals for the schools in the Woburn Sands area are Swallowfield and Aspley Guys Lower Schools to become primary schools, Fulbrook Middle School to become an extended secondary school, Husbourne Crawley, Ridgemont and Woburn Lower Schools to work together as a federation with the goal of coming together as a single primary school on one site. When these 3 lower schools become a single primary school, Fulbrook would then change its age range to become a secondary school. If the proposed changes are agreed, this area will have 1 secondary school and 3 primary schools. This would mean that in the future, pupils will be able to attend both primary and secondary school in their local area. This is a long-term plan, so if agreed, changes will take place between 2022 and 2024. But now is the time to have your say on these plans. You can read more detail about these plans and have your say online at the Schools for the Future website. Go to www.schoolsforthefuture.co.uk.